COVID vaccine researchers are being targeted by professional hackers.
Hobbled traffic police and schools and forced hospitals to divert ambulances.
Hackers were able to gain access to the control rooms of electric utilities.